Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Skyrim. Now, in the last episode, we found out that the Blades want me to kill Parthenax. I'm not going to be doing that just yet. I guess I will eventually. First thing I would like to do... We've got two runes here that I don't know why I haven't cleared them. And both of them are supposed to have a word of power. I may have cleared this one that I'm going to, but I'm not sure. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. You can have that back. I'm really not sure why I haven't cleared this one. I feel like I've been here, though. I'm almost positive I've been here before. I think it was a quest that I had to go here for. Yeah, I've been here, haven't I? Yep. I mean, I'll go through it anyway, because apparently... Apparently, I didn't clear it, or it's just doing that stupid thing like the other quest ones. And just to make sure that I've got the word from in here, but still, this fucking bites. Apparently, I was taking a lot of shit from people back when I came through here. Because I want to say this was earlier, like early in the game, that I was would have been here. Yeah, because this is where I came out, was in... No, not in this room. Thought it was. Was it in this room then? No, this is where I just came from. What the fuck am I thinking? This room. This is where I came out of the ruins at. So I'm pretty sure I've gotten the word of power then. But I will check, just to be absolutely certain. Oh yeah, this is where I got the Horn of Jurgen Windcaller. That was a long fucking time ago. Or where I was supposed to, but it wasn't here. Was there a word of power here then? Doesn't look like it, unless it was back here. Maybe this one... It's supposed to have a word of power, though. So I missed a word of power somewhere. Or I... Just being dumb. Oh, is this what I think it is? Yeah, the word of power was down there. That's right. I've got it, haven't I? I'll just go down there and double check. But I'm almost certain I do. Yeah, I've got it. Wasn't this the first word for Kind's Peace? Or was it Animal Allegiance? I think it was one of those two. This is where I got the first word for it. So yeah, I've gotten this one. I wasn't sure. But the other one, Highgate Ruins, I don't know why I haven't cleared that one yet. There's obviously a reason I haven't gone through that one yet. You know what? It will be easier to just do this. It's not like I picked up anything on the way through here. So I'll reload this, and then I can just leave. Just to make it quicker. I probably shouldn't do something like that, but I don't really care. It's not that big of a deal. It's not like I did anything major. Just cut time off of my trip back by not having to make the trip back. It's just like fast traveling, basically, only with a save instead. I can't build anything else with this, can I? Nope.
Honor to you, my Thane.
I'd like you to buy some building materials for me.
What are we running short of? Very good, sir. Aye.
Okay, Highgate Ruins is over this way then. I think it's this one that I'm heading towards right now. That was you making that noise. I was wondering what was making that weird noise behind me. Yeah, Highgate Ruins. Here we go. Don't know why I haven't cleared this one. Because I'm pretty sure I came through here before. Maybe it was one of those times I was in a hurry to do something else, so I left it for later and I just never got back to it. That's probably what it was.
You look strong.
Who are you?
I'm Anska. Are you here to help?
Help with what?
I've finally located Voken's crypt. The scroll I'm looking for just has to be here. Maybe you could help find it. I just know it's in here.
What kind of help do you need?
If Voken is as powerful as I think, I may need a little help dealing with him.
What's in it for me?
You can have anything. Except the scroll, of course.
I'll help.
Great. With the two of us, this should be easy.
Yep, I get another Dragon Priest mask from this. So you use magic, huh?
Huh?
tough. They are dead. They're already dead, lady. Well, I guess they're undead. They're not dead. They were dead, then they came back to life, so now they're undead. Don't sneak up on me like that. You might get smacked. What did I just say? I'm not joking. What did I say?
Be careful.
I like how she just says, be careful, after I smack her right in the face with it. Just smashed her with a dragon bone, and she's just like, be careful. I was gonna hit her again, but I don't want to end up failing the quest. And I probably would if I did that. This looks familiar, like, from recently. I mean, not really recently, but from, like, that. I think I've done this in my last times playing this.
What's the hurry?
Must have been with my own, or with my other character, because I obviously haven't done it with this one. But I remember going through here in the past few months at some point. I like that. Doesn't do a whole hell of a lot, but it does. It kind of does. It's not like it completely makes them absolutely like one hit kill weak, but it does weaken them, and I like that. Excuse my voice. Apparently my voice decided to leave me for a minute there.
Be careful.
Why are you telling me to be careful? I bumped a potion. Calm down, lady. I mean, I could see if they were explosive, but geez. Who knows? Maybe they are. Maybe she knows something that I don't. Okay. Do I have anything that I can disenchant? Probably not. Nope. I know I don't have all of the things that you can that all of the enchantments you can get. I know I don't. Ooh. That could have hurt. Those ones do a shitload of damage. Where some of the other traps don't do much, those seem to do a shitload. Like, enough to kill me sometimes.
This looks like some sort of lever puzzle. We'll have to figure out the correct order. flip them.
Don't go doing anything, lady. I'll figure it out. Eagle, whale, something else, snake. Ah, eagle, whale, wolf, snake. Okay. Where the others must be up above then. Sorry, lady, you got in my way. Yep, there's the whale. Eagle. Whale. At least they were considerate enough to make it that you didn't have to go down here then run back up there to get the next one. Ta-da. All done. That wasn't so hard. Just gotta look around a little bit sometimes.
Maybe the order has something to do with the symbols up there.
I already solved it, lady. What the hell are you talking about? But yeah, I believe I should get another Dragon Priest mask from this. And then I think there's only two more after that. Ha.
Never should have come here.
Sure about that? Pretty sure there's gonna be more of them.
Did you hear something?
See?
Okay. What was that?
I knew it wasn't the last of them. But no, you're just like, that's the last of them. I'm smarter. I know better. I know it's never the last of them. There's always more. Don't you dare. Hey, what do you know? She wasn't dumb enough to trigger it. Lydia would have triggered it. Lydia would have just been da-da-da-da-da and stepped right on the button after she saw me avoid it. Lydia's not too bright. That looks cool. The Nordic weapons look pretty damn cool. Really, they do.
Keep your hands to over here.
Lady, did you just?
That's the last of them. Careful.
What the fuck are you yelling at me about this time?
That looks suspicious to me.
Yeah, it looks suspicious to me too. That's definitely a fucking trap of some kind. No doubt about it. I'm gonna grab that and these are gonna bust open. I can guarantee that's what happens. that time the Fusordal was earlier than the actual Shout. Usually it's later. Okay, that looks like something. What the hell is that? Really? You're struggling that much with that thing, lady? They're weaker than hell. How could you not have killed it yet? Oh, seriously, what the hell is this? That's something. There's no reason that it would be there. Or there's no way it would be there for no reason. That's gotta be something. Not saying it's something important, or that it even does anything, but there's some reason that it's there. Draugr Overlord.
Never should have.
Shit, 34 amethysts.
I'm here.
That's a lot of amethysts. Where the hell did you come from? You're not the one we're here for. Fuck. I didn't have to go all the way back to the beginning. Just back to this part.
Be careful. That's the last of them.
I don't think I saw that on the way in.
Hey, watch it.
What the fuck are you yelling at me for? I'm killing the enemies.
What are you doing that for?
Doing what? What am I doing? What the hell did I do? I didn't need that steel dagger.
That M looks suspicious to me.
I'm just gonna make sure I level up from this one. Just gonna break a few to give me some experience, and then when I do it right, it should level me up, hopefully. Shit, it wasn't enough. Damn it. Way. I might just use this to kill that dragon priest. Guy. Oh yeah, I gotta hit the lever first. Easy enough.
Sometimes I just like to watch them burn.
That's because you're a psychopath. Maybe. Ooh, this guy's got his own throne room, huh? He must really be something special then. Might be dangerous.
Sometimes I just like to watch them burn.
What the fuck is
that's Vokun, the guardian of the scroll. It must be just that. Never should have come here.
Why can I not use my shield? Of course he was using that fucking thing, so he blocked it. Okay, so we've got snake. I don't know. Snake. I'm guessing it's gonna be snake then. retrieved the scroll.
I cannot thank you enough for all of the help.
Here's the scroll.
Here's a little something for helping me out.
So what does it say?
Well, let me look. This is a very exciting moment for me. It's encrypted. It'll take a while to figure this out. Yes? All right then.
So I don't even get to know what it says. Apparently, I didn't need to know what the levers were.
Sure, we can strike a bargain.
I don't know if I've got that property yet. Probably do, but no, I want that staff of fireballs. Because that's not a normal one, is it? No. Some unique one that guy had. How did that not level up my speech?
Until you summon me again.
Don't
you
need that.
Haggling with you can be so entertaining.
Oh no. Oh no, I think I broke it. Okay. Well, I guess that was Highgate Ruins.
Thank you again for all that.
Jesus Christ, lady. No need to get all pissed off at me.
Until next time.
Okay. Okay, well, that's Highgate Ruins cleared. I've got a couple more here. Actually, I've got one. Like three more. No, four more. There's one that's, was it east of here? West of here, okay. Well, I know there's Arkwind Point west of here. Wait, why is there another dragon here already? Well, that's bad. I just did that so you'd leave me alone. Now I know Arkwind Point is west of here, but there's also Crystal Drift Cave. Is that the one I was just seeing, or is that another one? Wasn't I just here? I must have missed that. Why is all this shit back? I was just here. These things shouldn't be here anymore. Hey. You hit me. Dickhead. Oh, fuck. Good. You dare. Okay, so where the hell is this Crystal Drift Cave? want to be here. There's not a cave over by that part, so... That might be it right there. That's probably the place I'm looking for over there. Maybe not. Maybe I wrote the wrong direction down. Yeah, this is not the place. I must have wrote down the wrong direction. There's nothing to the west here. There's nothing to the west there. So I wrote something wrong. I did something wrong here. Either that or that map might not. Maybe one of the DLCs changed it. I don't know. All I know is that I wrote down that it was west of Autumn Watch, and apparently it's not, unless it's way west of it, but by that point I would have probably labeled a different place. I probably would have used a different point of reference rather than Autumn Watch if it was really far west of here. Wait, did I already do Crystal Drift Cave? Why did a goat have two gems on it? That just don't make sense. This might be the place. No, this is not the place. This is just icicles. Who are you?
I'm on my way to Solitude to join the Legion. United Empire is better forever.
You're quite a ways from Solitude, aren't you? Yeah? You're way, really far away from Solitude, dude. Oh, Jesus, I'm an idiot. It was something else that I had labeled near Autumn Watch. I am a fucking idiot. The thing I'm looking for is west of this one. That cave. The one that's near Autumn Watch is to the east of Autumn Watch. I'm an idiot. We all knew that already, though, right? Yeah, there's some ruins to the east of Autumn Watch. Apparently there's a shack up here. I'll leave you alone for now, because I see where I want to go. And I think I have to go around this mountain to get to it. Lovely. I literally have to make my way around a mountain to get to this place. Now, what fort is that? No, it's not marked on my map. So it's not one somebody told me about yet. Or it's one that somebody hasn't told me about yet, is what I should say. Hey. Fuck you. Here we are. This is the place I was looking for. Don't ask me how to pronounce that, because I've got no fucking idea. Okay. I can read that. The Journal of Madresidran on Angarvund. I don't know. Whispers of this ancient temple have been few and far between, and most real knowledge seems similar to Angarvund itself, buried and forgotten. Yet every story or legend I hear all seem to speak of immeasurable riches found deep within. Great treasure waits for the worthy adventurer, said one old fool after many false flirtations and tankards of mead. Though he may have been a nuisance, his information matches most of my research, specifically the location of whatever. Tomorrow I will hire a mining team to assist me in my excavation and head towards the ruin. By this time next month I shall be rich. Damn it. Take it, don't leave it. I don't know what to expect in this place. I don't know if I've ever done this one.
Cowards, every one of them. Running at the first sign of trouble. Oh, I didn't see you there.
You seem troubled.
Of course I'm troubled. I'm on the verge of incredible wealth. But my cowardly workforce ran at the first sign of danger.
What scared them off?
We were excavating this old tomb when we opened a chamber full of corpses. The team took one look, turned tail, and ran.
Haven't they seen dead bodies
well,
before?
Well, probably not like these. The ones in there are all still walking around. In any case, if I can't get past the creatures in that room, I can't recover the treasure. I need more manpower.
Maybe I could help
you. Say, that's not a bad idea. You look like you could handle yourself against these beasts. I'll tell you what. You help me get the treasure, and I'll split it with you. Deal?
Deal.
Excellent.
With my brains and your brawn, that treasure will soon be mine. Ours. First, I need you to clear the main chamber of those monstrosities. I'll stay here until you're finished, planning our next move.
Destroy the Draugr. 3 Draugr. Really? Made it sound like there was a shitload of them, lady. What the hell was that? Is that supposed to hit me? Kinda went the wrong way with that one. Oh boy. Don't tell me the whole place is gonna be like that. It probably is. What fun. I'm assuming she will know how to get through there. Somehow, she'll magically know how to get through there. Yeah, the Draugr are dead.
Have you killed them all yet?
They're all dead.
Then we've no time to lose. Follow me. Don't fall behind.
Jeez. I didn't realize we were in such a rush. See why we're in such a hurry.
These doors seem to be the only thing left between me and the treasure.
Is there some way to open them?
There'd better be. I didn't come all this way to leave empty-handed. There must be a way to activate these doors deeper in the ruins. Here, take this key. It should open the doors on either side of the chamber.
Oh. I see. I see how it is. So there's the catacombs there, and what's over here? Ruins. Well, I'll head into the ruins, but I think that's where I'm going to end this episode. So that's it for this one. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.